I fuse them together. Ace and Braces for putting us on. It's hard now. It's literally broken. Thanks to Judge and Cage for putting out a 7-inch. And thanks to Thomas and Josh for annoying Braces to put us on the fist. It's real nice that the underdogs play.
My car blew up and now this shit happens.
Hell yeah!
I'm the dogs! She's right there. I never thought it was happening. Yo, give it up for free.
Yeah!
And, the scariest set I've ever seen, Dead and Dream. And Iron Edge too, they were sick. I wasn't awake, I remember, but it was awesome.
Fuck, I don't have any jokes.
Oh yeah. Hey, if you didn't know, we're from Florida. Which a lot of people think sucks for some reason. But fuck that, Florida's sick. So, give it up for Florida bands that aren't here. Day by day, unify right, the flight, but most importantly, the Almighty Kings. They don't tour because Corey works at Target, and I guess you can't get that work. It really sucks.
Keep it up. It's
one of those nightmares you have.
You're doing good right now.
I'm sorry, Braces. We'll double the speed of all the songs.
That would be great. Just kidding.
I don't know about, I don't know. I think he went home.
Literally just standing away from his
car. Just kidding, Braces.
Leave it to Bob J.
Yo, so, on a little personal note, give it up for Foundation. I know everyone's gonna say this for the next couple of months, but that's one of the best bands of my lifetime, and I'm sad to see him go, so. Rest in pieces to the greatest, greatest band of our time. My blood sugar is okay. Thanks for asking, Stan. I had a short temper. Feeling wired.
Let's do it.
All right. Thank you. out of shape and a diabetic. Again, thank you for Ace and Braces for putting on the Hall of Fest. I've been coming to that blood for a long time. And it's my favorite fest because there's no bullshit, there's no cool gimmicks. It's just fucking current bands that are sick. If you want to talk shit, fuck you. These next four are going to be the last four. And this one's a cover. It goes out to Ian Dolan and Bob Hutcherson. You know the words, too.